That's all you need for your left hand to warm it up. Nothing else. Then you play your scales.